And when did we see you sick or in prison and visit you?